first we need stretcher. You already joined. It was already joined. Different side. Sometimes it's just separately. After you need to join it. Stretcher. And already I cut canvas from the board. This type of board you have to attach in market. Different brands, different prices, different canvas, material also. Nylon, cotton, and stapler gun is required. Stapler gun. Type of stapler lens are available. It's my old one. And where canvas player for stress the canvas. This is also different patterns are available in my books. Center point, and then you have to turn to that and right. Hold tight because it will reduce tightness. Small stepper, if you are going for a big one, it's also doing same method. I will put on another video. Pin it. Okay, it's little tight now. Bigger size, you need to pin 2 or 3, then only you get a tight enough of this type of tightness. Now, now it is the main part of stitching. Some are do like hold it like this and cut with scissor. That is also fine, but it will reduce the life of canvas also when you cut. Okay, now we need to little stretch on this side. Okay, then hold, then fold it like this way as well as this way. You need to fold like equally like this way. Okay, this canvas inside view. You can see now this is going this way, and little bit you need to stretch to like this. Okay, then hold it tight and little adjust, because it's don't need to go outside. Then take it pin it. Okay, now it looks good and its quality also maybe middle area. If necessary, we need to okay. That way we need to put it will always give after some time. Actually, it's now it's sound like a drum. Then it's good stretched. It's much sound will matter. The stretch quality. Okay. Okay, if you like my video, just subscribe and like this video, give a thumbs up or not, give a feedback on comment box also.